feel right now?
Right now, honestly, how I feel? I mean, there's no explaining, man. I mean, I've been losing a couple of rounds that he let go. I mean,
but not losing by four rounds.
No, exactly. I mean, people back home were texting me, we're sitting down, that he's losing the fight. I'm like, what? And he stuck to his game plan. You know, I mean, he could have had the 12th round. He took off a little bit due to the fact because, you know, he thought we had the fight. But, you know, my brother is a warrior.
Oh, he's a warrior.
If he was really behind, he would have finished that round hard.
I don't remember what round it was, but there was one shot. Like, Robert was doing good most of the fight. Mm-hmm. One shot, Peralta got him. He didn't even go down. He caught himself and got back up. When have you ever seen that?
Actually, that shot, it was a shot between his foot. Caught his foot.
He tripped him.
Oh, okay. The pad, bounced it back up. Went back to move momentum. Didn't hurt. I mean, it was a clean shot, but you know, it didn't do nothing to hurt him.
What's next for Robert Guerrero?
No, my brother, he's gonna still keep going.
He's a warrior.
He's a going. I mean, the TV loves him. He's one of the biggest viewed fighters.
Very LA popular. Your dad,
very
of course.
Very popular. Yeah. But hey, man. Reporting.
FaceTheReport.com. Release the back reporting.
Hit me up, Guerrero Customs, Snapchat. Come on, Snapchat. Hit up Guerrero's Customs and RobertGuerrero.com.